do a full screenshot, click Command Shift and 3. To do a selected screenshot, click Command Shift 4 and drag what you want to capture.
A two-finger click on the trackpad will get you a right click. It doesn't have to be on the right side or the left side specifically.
A two-finger drag on the trackpad will zoom on the CAD programs, but on any other application, it'll just move the page.